So then the power goes out, right? And, like, all the dinosaurs bust out of the pens.
Cool. Hey, is this a true story?
Of course it is, Dillweed. They got the idea off a book.
Please give Mr. Cobb your full attention.
Hey, young students. I'm Clark Cobb from Cobb's Family Hardware. Here's the deal. Saturday morning, us Christian businessmen's gonna set up a wall down in front of the Toetown Shoe Store. Now, the idea is for the local youth to put artworks and poetry on it. It's gonna be a real pride booster.
Then, this one dinosaur, he spits his poison crap on this fat guy's face. And then, he attacks the dude in his own car.
The dinosaur had a car?
How else you think he got there, dumbass? On a bike?
Shut up, butthole!